I can feel the vibration from you, I just feel the love.
When I just reached in the air from the plane, I was watching where I was going because I wanted to know what's going on in Serbia. You know, I wanted to see a little bit of the green, the kind of nature and stuff like that. But I don't get a chance to see it yet, so I'm planning to go tomorrow and pay the visit to see what my heart has got prepared for Serbia. You know? And I'm gonna sing songs of love and redemption for the people of Serbia because they need it. The struggle is hard and it's not easy, and you know, it's better to try and fail than fail to try. So Serbia, just listen to tunes tonight and build your spirit and build your, you know, feelings, momentum and everything, you know, because that's my mission, not a competition. Liberty to explore themselves and to be what they want to be. But due to political situations, colonialism and things like this, this caused the people to be in that backward, you know, kind of feelings in their own minds. They cannot liberate themselves unless the politicians decide to loose certain bonds and set them free. So I say that to all polite tricksters, to change your ways. Think about the people and the generation and their generations to come. Let them be free. Let Serbia be a place of freedom. And they've got lots of love. They're very warm. Just let it be.
You know, before I came to Serbia, I was reading a book about you all. You're a people of love. That's what I love. I just came from New York. I did a show in New York, and I didn't sleep last night. I didn't want to miss my plane, because I know I had to come and feel some love for you.
Yeah, 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 yeah,
They say we say it's from the distance, don't fight. They say the reason why we come here, this is what we have to say. I love me, now we hard, we have to quit. They say we say it, it's a word from an old town. They say we know from our life to someone now. But tell me every little thing I ain't alive.
Long time,
they say, it's like music don't stay one place. It evaluates into different stages, goes from one level to another. But you know, reggae music is more or less, not more or less, because it's no less about messages of truth to the people. It's like giving the people strength to stand firm and to know themselves, liberate themselves from certain critics and critics and creatures that keep humanity down. You know, so we try to let the people know that liberation comes through love. And through love, there is liberation. And there is only one way liberation comes, unless you know the Most High is Imperial Majesty and Christ Celestia, the Ancient of Days. So Rastafari is the only true strength and love. You know, so the people must accept and know that it's the Most High Himself can liberate the people. See? Reggae music is the heartbeat, and that's they go together. So people must know reggae music, Rastafari, Jah, Celestia.
They try to shoot I down. But to the powers of the Most High, they can't take me, but my mission is to share love to you. Oh, so they call me a runaway slave. They call me a runaway slave. They call me a runaway slave.
So that the people can be filled. Like 5 barley loaves and 3 fishes, but I bring it in musical form. You know? So, people of Serbia, I hope that you'll be very, very much attentive to what I have to say. So, as I open my mouth, I will let flow words of like living water, so that you can be able to be filled and quench your thirst. You know, love and righteousness.
You know, everything I do tonight, I do for you. Yeah. And you know, not only reggae music, but there's a song that's playing in my head that I should sing for you. It came from a teacher, someone who taught me to sing. And his name is called Stevie Wonder. You know Stevie Wonder? And the song that's playing in my head said I'm gonna sing it for you, like to say it like, I just called to say I love you. I just called to say how much I care. Oh, I do. I just called to say I love you, man, God. And I mean it from the bottom.
Side the audio, command yourself in the inside.
don't hide, as we believe the love and righteousness. Oh, it better to try than to fail to try. You see a black and father by the roadside. Give him love and tenderness and cheer. Take him out of misery, don't get no misery. It's better to try than to fail to try. Cause love and righteousness is what we share. Oh, 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 yes. Give out a hand to one who needs it, and don't pull it away. Cause all you need is that to say it, try you your way. Whatever you do, it must come back to you. What is it in your future? You could leave and help the road. What to do in life, it's better to try and fail than to fail to try. No matter what to do in life, give your brother a hand, yeah. Yeah, no matter what to do in life, no matter we go bust and no matter we go strive. No matter what to do in life, you give a hand. Come on the way inside to see your brother and ready friend. You take on different worries. No, you got to preach love, righteousness. The mind and life is so much less. Sometimes you don't really know who to trust. We're getting on the poison, no worry, even no fuss. But I'm in the middle of the land of us. It's better to try than not to fail to try. You see your brother on the wayside. Give him a hand and tell him that you love him so.
the same. But not